What's up, guys, girls, friends, family, hater army? Welcome back to another sneaker review. Today, this video is dedicated to all the ladies because this is some really cool brand new dope footwear, especially for women, and this sneaker is too good to not discuss and talk about. So this one's dedicated to all the ladies out there. Hope you enjoy this video. Make sure to hit subscribe, plenty of amazing sneaker content, and I won't just be covering menswear, as you can see from this video. There's plenty of content for women too. So before we dive right in to discuss and review the Air Max Deer, make sure to hit subscribe, and I hope you enjoy this video. So December 14th, 2018 marked the release of these really, really cool sneakers called the Nike Air Max Deer, specifically for women. Now, I personally feel like these should be released for men too. As you can see, it's got a translucent upper material on the upper sole of the shoe. So depending on what socks you wear, it can almost adjust the colorway of the shoe. And I think that's a really cool feature. The base and heel of the shoe is very thick, resembling the Nike Air Max 270. Which have become a hit all over the world. And I've noticed a lot of women wearing the Nike Air Max 270s. Now, there's a lot of really cool colorways available in these sneakers, including plum chalk, pale ivory, black summit white black, and flash crimson, with more colorways set to be released in the near future. Now, the translucent upper sole of the Air Max Deer resembles the Nike Zoom Fly, and the heel and the thick base of the shoe on the sole resembles the Nike Air Max 270. Combining the two, and we've got a really cool, sleek, clean, aesthetic shoe. So the foam midsole with Air Max cushioning provides a lot of lightweight comfort, and the rubber outsole gives you durability and traction. For £95, I believe these are great shoes. I personally feel that these are more leaning and swaying towards gym shoes, but they also have a lifestyle appeal too. Ladies, what do you think of these sneakers? Let me know in the comments. I like these so much, I feel like they should release a men's range of sizes also. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Appreciate you all for watching. Make sure to hit subscribe, plenty of amazing sneaker content on this channel. Have an incredible week, and until next time, peace and love.